Okay, we are back, and now we are going to bomb Da Base. And I'm assuming Da Base is a giant boat. I guess that's a hell of a base. That's really what we want to bomb.
We're on a boat, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Just smash my window so I can get ready. All right. Turn the radio off. This sucks.
So apparently Keith can't drive because he hits everything in existence.
I'm not hitting anything on my screen.
Oh, remember the time I threw a grenade? That was funny on the last one.
You held the grenade in the car and you killed us all!
Oh my god, that was hilarious.
That was funny. Shit, they are opening up. We need to get this going. Oh, I farted. It was hot.
I don't see any bombs in this thing. Alright, wow, they shot his fucking tires out. Alright.
Oh, get him, get him, get him!
I'm getting in.
Me too.
I'm getting in the back.
Yeah, smart, so I should get in the back.
Let's go.
I am trying to don't miss the turn. Hong Kong.
Friendly fire.
This thing's very similar to the APC in the sense that once you get this thing rolling, it's a bitch to stop. Like that.
How did I end up in the back? Oh no, I was about to say, how did I end up in the back? I had a cute match, Big D. Ban people. Stop it.
I'll send them a message later, and I'll try and be peaceful about it, but if they go hostile with me, then I'm gonna unleash all hell. Hey, Burger Shot Trailers!
Oh my god!
And smash the... Nope, we're not smashing the crates, they just... us. Watch a helicopter land dramatically.
Isn't that Officer Busket? Tell me
you would need this. No, I tried to make it sound like him.
Oh.
Ah, you... What the fuck? Where the hell did you come from? Ah, hell no! Get back here, you fucking cop! You ran me over! Die! Die! You are all dead.
If you would've got your chest sunk by a shotgun cop, I would've laughed. Come on.
I know, I'm getting in, I'm getting in. Take off.
Hurry up, I'm about to die.
Why are they shooting at you?
They don't have a star. Everybody witness my amazing piloting skills. Wow. Oh no! Oh, that's not amazing piloting skills! Oh, hand over to your left, folks. You can see the grand whatever bridge that is. I'm gonna be hella thirsty.
Yeah.
Kill everybody.
Oh, that was hilarious. It was just one of those you had to be there moments. I was in single player and I was trying to get the achievement for riding on all of the helitours, and the one helicopter that I needed, I still didn't get the achievement for some reason, but the helicopter that I needed had filled up and it was taking off as I was running up to it, so I pulled out a a rocket launcher and I shot it out of the sky. Yeah, next time I appreciate it if you land the helicopter, you know, just a bit softer. Alright.
Fear me, and my suave haircut.
Fear me, I'm just an old guy.
Fear me, I don't know what I am.
Have any of us died yet?
Bring you his
nope.
This is good, this is good stream.
Although I'm about to die, I need to find a health pack.
I know there's a couple on this ship. Where the hell did you go? Oh, he's right there.
Oh, cops are shooting me and I'm lying. Where all these cops come from?
I have no fucking clue.
Yo, mama.
How's my mom gonna spawn cops? She just can't clap her hands and say, cops, spawn.
Yeah. Oh, I got an overshield. Cool.
Yeah. Overshield? This isn't Halo.
Yeah.
Whatever. Bullet vest, whatever.
I guess you can count it as an overshield, though. Oh,
wow.
Tiny got dropped.
Shotgun to the face. Four lives remaining. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna kill you.
Alright, so who's gonna be the lone wolf? Oh, man, I got dropped. Also.
Oh, shit, that's Keith.
Yeah, I was gonna say, please don't shoot me. I see your tag over your name. Why don't you see mine?
It didn't have a tag over your name. Alright, who's gonna... Okay, I'll go play the lone wolf on the bottom.
Oh, that's definitely... Oh, that's always gonna be
there.
Oh
my god, I got dropped.
How do I get to the bottom again?
Just go downstairs.
Oh, in that place. Okay, never mind. One second. I gotta run back.
Alright, so you're going downstairs? Yeah, downstairs is
downstairs
is easy to handle. I'll go up.
Can't just put me in a complete.
You're
going
to be dead
me?
Very soon. I remember that one game. I actually I saved all your asses.
Whoa. Lag.
What the hell
is
these guys?
Lag between you guys? Or is it
just... Oh, I don't have lag.
I don't have any lag either. How do I hug the wall?
For me, it's right bumper.
Oh, there we go.
See, they should just have this just pre-installed into the game on free mode. They should really have this.
This would be so much fun. Ah, what the hell was that?
Sorry.
I said, watch what you're shooting. I mean, you didn't hit me, but that was fucking close.
Come out!
What was Rockstar time for this?
2 minutes. Ah! Oh, finally died!
That's impossible.
Fuck me. I was doing so well.
They weren't.
Oh, wait till you see how many kills I got. And on top of that, wait till you see the video. I was kicking everybody's ass.
They weren't.
I hope you die. Shit.
I got dropped. Oh my god, I got dropped. We need grenades.
We have grenades.
God. Oh, we do. Wow.
fail.
I hope they increase your sprint speed in frickin' GTA 5.
Oh, now I'm lagging?
Alright, I am planting the first bomb.
Oh, I planted the first bomb.
Okay. I'm planting a bomb right now. Get the hell off the ship.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna jump off the ship at like the last possible second.
No, you're not.
What the hell kind of a time is 60 seconds? We're all old guys here. Can somebody remember that?
Yeah. I need to increase my speed. Quick, give me my cane.
Alright, I'm off the boat.
That's what the Cubans say.
Yeah. Racist fuck. Yay! We did it! Kablooey! Kablooey! Kablooey!
I like how the boat didn't move. I really like
Look at that! Move. 37 fucking kills! And one death.
You died 3 times?
Yeah, Elliot, what the hell?
Oh, I got dropped so many times.
You got dropped. Well, I vote we do that one. Look, in the top of the corner it says bomb da base. Two. It's like this isn't bomb to base 1. It's not bomb to base 2. It is bomb to. Oh no. It is bomb to base 2. Okay, retard moment.
Oh, what's been in the crack you've been smoking?
Oh, Tiny, if only I knew.
If only I knew.
Alright, let's do this more time.
When I first arrived in this country, all my income
shipping cars
back to Russia. There is a good living in this. It is not a job for punk-ass, arrogant kids who do not ask the permission of their elders. We must crush this upstart organization.
Sky's talking shit. Let's do this.
Let's do this, laddie.
Let's do this, laddie.
Duty.
Roll to you. I vote that we get started.
Oh yeah, I have the white suit on. I'm swag from the
map. I've got some plaid. My guy's just standing here. Get in the hell! I was gonna say helicopter. I meant to say get in the car.
Holding an SMG out of a car.
I hope they kind of cite you for that. Cops see you gun out of a car.
They don't do it in Oklahoma.
See on my screen, Elliot, you're being a complete dumbass and just driving into everything. Like that poor pedestrian. You missed the motorcyclist. Just doing what you are
told. Do you have Oh, come on, he got out of the middle lane. Come on, he can't do that.
You just went in the middle lane too?
We're people that don't really care. We're trying to get money.
So we're hookers.
Oh, no, we're robbers.
Nice one. God damn, if you don't get up to this truck, I am blowing us up.
Oh, there it is. I was about to be like, I can't find it. I knew my great tracking skills would find this darn truck.
Great tracking skills. It's taken us a minute and a half to catch up with this fucking thing.
And you have a blue marker on your map.
Ignore the truck and call it into the business. Wow, I got almost blown up. Okay.
Why am I the only one?
Now, wait. Why did you stop? Just, why?
I didn't mean to stop.
What do you mean you didn't mean to? Well, you stopped! You were an idiot!
I could have forbidden Javi? Javi. Oh, Javi, I didn't mean to kill you, Javi. Why are the cops coming after us? Yet there's two armed shooters here, too.
Because these guys are government officials.
Tiny jumped out and died. Are you kidding me?
I'm full of restart.
No, no, we're good, we're good. Just city getting fucked.
Get me in the back, get me in the back, get me in the back.
There's a dead guy in the back, just be warned.
I don't give a shit, I'm a necrophiliac anyway. Get in!
Get in the truck! I will run you over!
Why are you running the opposite way, fucker?
Yeah, seriously, what is he doing?
Tiny, get in! God darn it.
Get in the truck! In
Nigeria. There we go. Final.
I was about to blow us up if they restart.
Yeah, we got a dead cop in fact. This part of the video brought to you by dead people. You gotta let go of that grenade. Keep in mind, we got two bombs in this thing. They're powerful enough to take out a fucking boat. I don't think you're this much.
Wrong turn.
Fuck up.
Back here chilling with the doors open.
Woo! Oh, I got a boo-boo.
Dead guy.
Oh,
who
am I gonna spend my time with? Come back to me, Mr. Corp. Oh, follow. I like you.
Do we really need to start with that again?
I was watching Tiny. How the fuck does a vehicle just stop fast?
Apparently, Grand Theft Auto vehicles.
Bethesda should probably fire their helicopter cameraman.
Tell me you would need this. Good luck.
Good luck.
Wait, why did I change clothes? Who the fuck? What the fuck?
For a whole new generation, the internet generation finally has
it.
For a second, I swear to God, I thought you were Nico Bellic. And I was like, how the fuck did you do that? I was like, I want to be Nico. Alright, I'm going to attempt to fly this helicopter using cinematic view.
Right up until you get BOS. No!
Probably the worst idea in the world. Sexless
look. Okay. Probably, but we haven't crashed
all
yet,
right,
have
we? Alright, here we go. Okay, Keith, go a little higher.
No.
If you guys want to jump out now, you can.
Alright, I'm going to parachute in.
Can't parachute.
Yeah, wait till he finds out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Like literally right as Ellie was getting out, I was about to say wait till he finds out he doesn't have a parachute. Oh my god, that was hilarious.
I forgot we don't get parachutes in this GTA. God. They need to make them standard for Grand Theft Auto 5 and everything that they... Oh, man, that was great.
That was funny as hell.
Oh, man. Don't run into the water, please.
Pokemon!
Watch my back!
Following you, man.
I don't need a babysitter.
The I do, because I'm about to get dropped.
Yeah, I was going to say, seriously, I just saved your life there, and I'm the one that needs some cover.
Oh my god.
Snipers can't shoot for shit. You're dead. Boom. I just rolled.
Ooh, flank. I'm up on the flank and get him. Who was that? Oh, that guy on the floor killed me. Oh, this game turned to Call of Duty.
Holy shit!
I got downstairs again.
Oop. Yeah. Hey, they're not dead till they hit the floor. That guy just got torn to pieces.
Peace. Alright, then I'll just cover in here. You guys will need anybody to go with.
Find the bag now, fuck it!
He got up like a zombie. I was dead.
I'm curious as to what's on this boat. These people are so good. Oh, yeah. But you don't see the cars anywhere. That's interesting. It's very interesting.
One more! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
Yeah! Oh my god! What the fuck!
I said watch out! Why doesn't anybody listen to me?
Your grenade was in the room! Me. What the fuck was that? What the fuck?
Ah, darn it! I yelled to the top of my lungs, look out, watch out, grenade! Alright, bomb one is set. I'm going to do bomb two.
Fuck you, I'm doing bomb two. Don't you come near me ever again! Jesus! What the fuck happened? I realized that you threw a grenade.
Grenade.
Yes.
I used.
I got that part. You didn't mention that you dropped it right fucking next to me, dumbass.
I didn't mention that. I thought by saying grenade, watch out. I thought that meant a cue as to move. I dropped the grenade a bit close.
What that said to me was, I'm throwing a grenade into the room, you've got nothing to worry about. So when I go flying 50 feet in the air...
Oh, Tiny already
died. Yeah, it just said a bomb was... Get away from me. I don't trust you anymore.
Alright, well, I'm on the floor. Hey, shit. Oh, God.
For the record, that was a load of bullshit. And I got into the 30s with the kills again. Congratulations, Tiny, on dying the least out of all of us. Elliot, fuck you, first of all, for only getting 7 kills. You contributed nothing. And second of all, go to hell, because you blew me up. And with that, thanks for watching, everybody.